So, Father, thank you for coming to visit Grandma. Grandma, aren't you excited to see Father Alfred?
Oh, yeah, he never comes without stopping by.
That's right.
Me. Oh, really?
You better not.
I better not. I'll try to come as much as possible.
Like
but each time I'm in town, I stop by to see you then.
You always come up to see me.
Because if I don't, you crack your whip, wouldn't you? You kill me, you and Ginga. Everybody tells me when I'm in town, you better go and see them. You better go and see the girls.
You better.
No, I'll be in trouble.
That's right. Is Father your favorite priest?
In trouble. Yeah, well, yes.
I think so. Right. Yeah.
I don't want nothing to happen to him. None. You know, our priest just died, the one I liked, too.
Which one is that?
Oh, Father Leiden. Oh. Yeah, Father Leiden died, yeah.
I went to York with him twice.
That's what I heard.
I had a good time with him.
That's what I heard.
That's sad. You need to go to Europe with Father Alfred.
He was gone. No, not with him.
You should.
Well, I don't know.
You ought to go to the Holy Land.
Too old now.
Too old. I'll push you in a wheelchair.
Yeah.
We have a good time. Oh, my God. Marie and Father Lighten, the one that just died.
Father Lighten.
We were on a boat. In Paris.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
And we were all dancing. Oh,
really?
You were dancing? Wow. I would like to see you dance.
Yeah, dancing.
Wow. Were you dancing too?
Father loved to dance.
He does square dancing, but I didn't do square dancing.
He liked to dance.
Yes, he does.
But
not anymore.
Time.
That's good.
And the other one I forgot now was Norwood. Had a lot of fun with him too.
Wow.
I think you ought to take Father up on his offer. He's going to push you around on your wheelchair. You ought to go. What do you think? You want me to buy you a ticket?
I'd love to go.
Go back to Italy one more time.
That's right.
Yeah, we wanted to go this summer.
Yeah.
The summer's over now.
We told her maybe for 105 we'll take her.
Yeah.
If she behaves
and
starts...
She says she's going to behave. You gotta be nice now.
I think it's goodbye, Italy.
Oh, you never know.
I made 42 trips.
Wow.
You know that.
I would love
to go on this year to see all of them in that little town, Maiore.
And tell them goodbye.
A lot of them knew me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're still watching you. She doesn't understand that they see her, you know?
They see her on Facebook.
She's like, how do they see me?
What was your favorite part of the trip? All the trips you went to Italy, what did you like the most?
What?
What did you like the most when you went to Italy?
I loved them.
Every one of it?
Every one of them. Oh, yeah. That was wonderful.